Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today, the 10th of February, Holy Mother, the Church calls us to the memory of Saint Scholastica. Saint Scholastica was the twin sister of Saint Benedict. Saint Benedict is known as the founder of the monastic life in West. As her brother, so was the sister. The brother left the world, left the ancestral property and went into the deserts. And then later he went to Subiaco, where he formed a hermit life and started the monasteries. The same did the sister. She went and joined her brother. From her very infancy, she had given her life to God. And when she saw her brother living a monastic life, she followed her brother. She followed her brother and at Subiaco, she lived a monastic life. Once her brother shifted to Monte Cassino, there she built a small abbess for herself along with the followers. And she would stay with the women there, leading a life of a hermit. Every year, it was a tradition between the brother and the sister that they would meet once a year, annual visit. And Saint Gregory writes about the last visit of these two. He says that night, when both of them met the brother and the sister, Saint Scholastica, who knew that she is going to die, she asked her brother, "Let us stay here the whole night and talk to each other like this." But the brother, he was a disciplinarian. Ora et labora, work and worship was his motto. He wouldn't agree. He told, "Let us go to our chambers." And then, after some time, the sky was very clear by then. And it was serene outside. But suddenly it started thundering and raining very, very badly. So much so that they couldn't go out. And then Benedict looks at his sister and says, "What have you done?" And Scholastica says, "I asked my brother, he didn't agree. I asked my Lord, he answered me." And as it was predicted by her, she died within few days of the visit with her brother. And her body was kept near the abbess, near the monastery where she was staying. Saint Scholastica stands to us as a symbol of that brother-sister relationship that we have. The love among the siblings should lead us towards God. This is what they teach us, Scholastica and Benedict. Scholastica loved her brother so much that she loved the God whom her brother loved. She served the God whom her brother served. And she became a saint as her brother was. Let this be the love that we have among the siblings. A love that will lead us towards Christ. Amen.